What's going on, Star Stabblers? Welcome back to the last of the shit bricks. I don't know. Just wrecking, I am.
Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
And my screen just flashed in or something like that.
God.
Dog, shut up.
Yeah. Here. I don't want in here. Where's the way out?
I got this.
Cannibals.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed... How many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Ah! What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
I'm back to Joel.
Ellie. Ellie.
Oh my god, dogs.
Come on!
keep running!
Gotcha. Oh. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Help me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up.
Sure thing, mate.
His newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Motherfucking badass.
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
I've been saying it for months.
Ah!
Oh. Oh God.
I've been saying this for months.
Enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote. Where is this kid? Search the area. She's around here.
I'm gonna kill you, you little shit!
All right. Hmm. there doesn't seem to be anything else around this area.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. Careful.
So what is it, Abby?
I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my face. But only for a second. Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that. Keep surprising me. It's a shame you didn't come around. But it's too late now. I see.
Come on. Here we go. Right guys, I'm gonna have to leave that episode. If you guys have to like a button, subscribe, join with the day. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.